Hi friends, in HTML, for most of the tags we opened, there should be a matching closing tag. To be precise, closing tags are mandatory for elements that contain content. They help define the structure of the document and ensure browsers render the content correctly. That is why some editors like VS Code automatically add the closing tags. But closing tags are optional for certain elements that don't contain content, like line breaks or images. These type of HTML tags that need not to be closed manually by its closing tag, which means there is no separate closing tag, are called self-closing tags. These elements are called void elements, and browsers understand these elements even without closing tags. And these tags are also called as empty tags, void tags, or singleton tags. Usually, tags do not have contents, and child tags will be mostly self-closing tags. I was thinking before, as there is no content between our Angular component selector tags, why can't it be self-closing? Earlier, Angular does not support self-closing tags. But starting from Angular 16, self-closing tags are supported. And so, we don't want to write like this. We can make it short, like this. This will also work. Even in the places where we pass some input parameters, we can remove the closing tags. The benefit of using self-closing tags is they can improve code readability and conciseness. Self-closing tags provide a convenient way to write cleaner and more concise Angular templates, but they don't affect the functionality of our components. During the build process, the Angular compiler transforms self-closing tags back to their standard form with opening and closing tags. That is why, even after removing the closing tags, if we inspect, we can see the closing tags here. This is an optional feature introduced in Angular. If you like to use closing tags, you can use. Even though self-closing tags are entirely optional, we can leverage ESLint rules like prefer self-closing tags to enforce consistency and encourage the use of self-closing tags throughout the application. Hope you understood. If you like this video, please hit the like button. It will help me a lot. Also, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another interesting concept soon. Thank you. Bye.